comes to get me. Keep moving in a circle, Coda. Not that it matters. He's a missile boat.
Oh.
I think this guy's waiting on his gang to get here. Maybe not. He wants to fight. Plus a bunch, get out of here. Get out of there, Coda.
Your security status has been lowered.
Okay, back.
I've got a bail. I burned out my prop mod. I'll be right back. As soon as I get it repaired, I'll be right back in to fight. Seconds. Do me a favor, how far away from the satellite are they?
I'll be holding up a minute.
Roger. I'll warp in at 20 and I'll try to burn that Tristan as fast as I can.
Warp drive active.
Knew there was a gang coming. I didn't know how many. Roger. Try not to lose too many of them, okay? Gangs are always a pain in the neck.
Docking permission requested. Docking request denied. Docking permission requested. Docking request denied.
Tristan destroyed. Two down.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Roger. Satellite's clear for now. Good work, Coda. Sorry you had to lose a ship there. Yeah, sorry they took me by surprise. I had to get away from the drones quickly. They were planning on getting rid of me first. When I overheated my prop mod to get away from the drones, it burned out, so I had to go rep, and that's why I had to leave the fight there.
Warp drive active.
So between you and I, we managed to destroy all of them. Except, no, I think we got all of them. Wondering if they're reshipping, preparing to come back. All right, for now it's clear up in space. So what I'm seeing is that there's two in system keeping watch on us, and then there's two that left the system to reship. So be aware, there could be even more coming back. Nobody would just leave their capsule out in space unless they're keeping watch over a particular area. If I had realized that Tristan was that squishy, I would have stuck around and just burned him down first. I didn't realize that because usually they're whole tanked. Which makes them outlast basically everything. Second capsule showed up on D-Scan. It could be trying to leave the system now. Yep, there they go. They're leaving. Still one here. But more than likely we'll be long gone before they're shipped up again. Nobody left in local but you and me.
Warp drive active.